Ladies and gentlemen, we present to you with pride and honor the reigning champion of the Philippine Marine Corps Silent Drill Company competition, the Philippine Merchant Marine Academy Silent Drill Company. At this point, ladies and gentlemen, the company commander will now give his final command. And watch before your very eyes as this assemblage of midshipmen execute what their mentors have imparted them. An art of synchronized rifle drills passed from generation to generation only by the words of mouth. This is the beginning. Nothing in this world is constant. This has been true since the very first day that the individual decides to be a part of the BMMA Corps of Midshipmen. Changing color represents the continuous transformation of a midshipman as time goes by. Each member of the Corps was a civilian who bartered their carefree lives and lavish style of living with the regimental life of a midshipman. They have transformed themselves to men. Armed with the power of determination, patience, and discipline, with proper training and determination, they can still continue to reach their goals. The letters H-E-L-L-O from the word hello, our simple way of welcoming our guests in every performance we set, hoping that this will be the start of our long and lasting friendship among us. The Philippine Merchant Marine Academy's way of greeting. We hope you will enjoy watching the rest of the performance. Our alma mater's four letters. BMMA. The Philippine Merchant Marine Academy is the only portals that will serve as our constant guide in steering the path against the high seas. From an innocent boy to a man of valor, and from an ordinary civilian to a BMMA midshipman. From these portals, was the people who were never contented of being instruments and mere workers, but steps forward to become maritime leaders and professionals. Perhaps leaders are born, yet be and may also prove that leaders can be made. These are the people who have the guts, the heart, and the brain. We are very proud of PMMA. Thus, we would like to show our most profound gratitude to our alma mater. Brace yourself, ladies and gentlemen, to hear it through the cry of the Mariners' finest, the PMMAers. Distinguished from the rest by their strong brotherhood, otherwise known as camaraderie, this group of individuals have all characters, value, and beliefs, and aims the same goal and purpose for every midshipman to bloom in their full potential. Regrouping formation signifies the unsurpassed brotherhood being displayed among PMMA midshipmen, the kind of unity that proves with time. This embodies that every cadet has the heart that glows in every encountered situation. We, the PMMAers, believe that lucky is the man who wins the first love of a woman, but luckier is the woman who wins the last love of a PMMAer. The anchor, the general symbol of maritime industry. But what is more in this heavy piece of metal? It is the very object that holds the ship in place, regardless of the wind and current, thus symbolizing firmness and stability, a quality trait of every midshipman in his principles and way of living. The anchor also symbolizes the other course offered by this institution, the Bachelor of Science in Marine Transportation. Now, let us hear the victory for the future Masters of the Seven Seas! Is the insignia, the symbol of a Navy officer. The PMMA graduates are commissioned in the Philippine Navy Reserve Force as naval officers with the rank of ensign or second lieutenant. The years of trials, hardships, and training that is instilled in the academy inculcates discipline to the midshipmen. This is a part of the program to prepare the individual for leadership training that is induced by the Philippine Navy. spell, ladies and gentlemen, you will witness the most daring performance of the Silent Drill Company. We must warn you that this is done only by professionals, and we urge you not to imitate them. So please, don't ever, 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 ever try this at home.
Tap your shoe, buzz your link, crank it up, melee rock, side to side, we go whoop, whoop.
Lean with it, style with it, hit the phone on style with it. Nay, nay, then you stop, then you hit the molly bop with it.
Lean with it, style with it, hit the phone on style with it. Nay, nay, then you stop, then you hit that molly bop with it. Lean with it, style with it, hit the phone on style with it. Nay, nay, then you stop, then you hit that molly bop with it.
Perdóname, te lo tenía que decir, está dura, 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 que está dura, manda arriba porque tú te ves bien, está dura, mamacita, te fuiste de nivel.
Simula, simula.
Oh my god, these allergies.
Excuse me.
The triple O symbolizes the three rules of success. Obey, obey, and obey. In PMMA, the cadets are being trained in the fine arts of obedience, since great leader is once a good follower. These rules are implemented to maintain the academy's prestige with the highest distinction, as well as to preserve the code of conduct based on the principles of righteousness, humility, and courage. Our molding guide in the journey of success. This formation also signifies that every midshipman tries all his best to attain and preserve the highest degree of humility, leadership, and concrete discipline.
Of the spearhead. Upside down, it turns into a V, which stands for victory. Ladies and gentlemen, have you watched the movie Few Good Men? Now, with pride and honor, we present to you at your very eyes the original version of the movie. Let us join our hands for the few good gentlemen of PMMA.
Thank you.
ROTC. The PMMA is considered as one of the main sources of reservists and regular officers of the Armed Forces of the Philippines. President Rodrigo Duterte once stated, "Through ROTC, we can instill discipline, patriotism, and love of country among our youth." Raise yourselves a surrender salute to the ROTC!
What you're witnessing now is the formation adios. We all know that every show must come to an end. But before we end, let us display our last few tricks that has never seen before in an occasion like this. Saying goodbye is never easy, although we must go on. But there is nothing wrong in looking back and waving goodbye. We hope that our path would meet again somehow, somewhere in the near future. There is always a beginning, so shall be an end. But you must not depart with a burdened heart. Let us always remember to carry the happy memories and go on. The PMMA way. Ladies and gentlemen, again, with pride and honor, we present to you the Academy's finest, the Philippine Merchant Marine Academy Silent Drill Company.